You shouldn't be doing your makeup now, you know? Aren't you one of the models?
Oh, no, I'm not.
Oh, then the director must be a nitwit because you're like the most beautiful woman from a mile radius.
Nah, I don't think so.
Oh, trust me, I know about these things. I'm Sean Fuqua.
You don't Henshaw.
Hey, Sean.
Ah, Kunle.
See, you met your fiancé.
Is that true?
Yeah.
Wow. I just thought I found love.
I think they're actually ready for you.
All right, man. Yeah. I'll see you guys later, okay?
Thanks for calling. Yeah. Well done.
Sure. Okay, ladies, how's it going? Everything looking good?
Who's here?
It's the director of the shoot.
Oh.
Yes.
Hey, beautiful.
Hi.
Hey, you know I'm still surprised you're not a model.
Well, because modeling has never been my thing.
What? As beautiful as you are.
Come on. Not with all this going on.
No, you should really consider it.
No. I mean, like, seriously, how do you cope with all this?
Hey, what can we do? But you know, I'm really trying to put up some money together so I can start my own magazine.
Really?
Yeah.
And then you just give up on directing?
Well, tell you the truth, directing has really not been my thing. You know? Tell you the truth, you know, I really will miss it. Yeah.
Well, that's interesting.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Well, enough about me. Let's talk about you. How long have you and Kunle been together?
Not so long.
Oh. So it's really not serious yet?
Mm-mm. Not really.
Oh, yeah? So, do you love him?
I don't think I really know much about the love part, but I know I do like him, and he's a nice guy.
Yeah, well, I'm nicer. And I'm crazy about you. Yeah. I mean, Indian, I'm really crazy about you. I mean, I know we just met, but it's the honest truth. Let me tell you something.
Stop it!
Sean, really? Don't wait for me, Maka.
All right, look. Yo. Come here. I'm sorry. Look, Dad, I don't really know what got over.
Kunle, I'm not really interested in your explanation. What I know is, if you're supposed to speak to her ever again, I'll make sure you never work in this town again.
No, Kunle.
Should have been thanking me. Besides, I enjoyed myself. I think I need to go and change.
Yeah, I'm gonna turn into.
Okay. Good night.
All right, good night. The commercial turned out really good. Everybody loved it. Yeah. Okay.
That will be nice. Thanks. All right, then. Yeah, bye.
Places late, you're such a darling, you don't. What's for dinner?
Please, sir, can I go and sleep now?
Yeah, I'm sure we'll be able to clean up when we finish.
Okay.
Alright.
It's nice, eh?
Yeah. Oh, looks good.
Do you want to help me? For dinner last night. It was lovely.
I'm glad you enjoyed it.
If I want a glass, I'll ask for one.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
Go to hell.
Morning, Edong.
Morning, sir.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I was thinking you and my mom might need something before I go to the market.
I think we'll be fine. Where in heaven's name have you been?
I went to the market.
And you stayed there till now? Who goes to the market and stays for over 10 hours? And your phone is switched off.
My battery was dead.
So you should have found a way to reach me. Why didn't it occur to you that I'd be worried? What, you didn't think that I'd be worried?
It's not that. It's just nothing, sir.
You don't. Out with it.
It's just that I offended Madame. And I feel it would be best to stay away till she leaves.
What happened?
She was drinking from the pack of juice and flared up when I offered her a glass.
Are you being serious? Okay. Look, you did the right thing, okay? You did the right thing.